Hi everyone, my name is Ashika Ganesh and I'm a product manager here at Google Cloud. Today, we're going to talk about how to maximize your cyber resilience using the Backup NDR service. Let's get started. In today's rapidly evolving digital landscape, organizations are increasingly moving their workloads to the cloud. This shift brings numerous benefits, but it also necessitates a robust backup and recovery solution designed for use in cloud environments. Data loss is an ever-present threat. Organizations must now deal with not only accidental loss, but also cyber attacks, such as ransomware, compromised user accounts, and unauthorized access leading to data exfiltration. These risks represent massive threats to an organization's ability to execute and to its reputation. Decentralized backups can lead to security gaps, making compliance and threat protection challenging. While backup administrators need centralized governance and oversight, application developers need their freedom to protect resources without relying on overburdened IT teams. Unfortunately, traditional backup solutions lack this flexibility and granularity, hindering their productivity and increasing risk for data loss. Now that's where the Google Cloud Backup NDR service is here to help. The Backup NDR service already provides centralized management, comprehensive monitoring and reporting, and broad workload support on Google Cloud. But now we're taking it further. Introducing Backup Vaults. To ensure your backups remain immutable and indelible, we're providing logically air-gapped, isolated storage to further strengthen your cyber resilience. Additionally, we're empowering backup admins with the ability to delegate backup operations to application developers using fine-grained IAM permissions, fostering a self-service model, all while maintaining centralized control. Protect your backups from corruption and deletion with immutable and indelible backups in Backup Vaults, enhancing security and compliance. Fully integrated with Google Cloud Identity and Access Management, Backup Vaults offer granular permissioning and rule-based access control, further safeguarding your data. Backup and recover across projects, isolating backups and enabling reliable recovery even if the source project is unavailable or compromised. And lastly, proactively identify anomalous activities such as destructive actions on backup operations through direct integration with Security Command Center, adding an extra layer of protection. Now let's see how easy it is to protect your Compute Engine VMs. Leveraging our new management experience, you no longer need to deploy a backup appliance. We have simplified your experience by allowing you to fully set up your backup resources from the Cloud Console, as seen here. To begin, let's first create a backup vault. Here, we will choose a custom name for our vault and the desired region to store our data. We will then set the minimum and force retention period to ensure backups are kept for, in this case, 1 week. You can also choose to lock the enforced retention period if desired. Now the user will be redirected to the Backup Vaults list page, where a backup administrator can view details related to each vault. Now our vault is created and ready to be used. Next, let's define a backup plan. Here, you will need to provide a custom backup plan name, a description, the location for your backup plan, and which vault to store your backups. In addition, you will specify the schedule through backup rules. Here, you will quickly populate the respective fields to take a daily backup that will be retained for 7 days. A user can also choose to add in hourly, weekly, monthly, or yearly backup rules with different retention periods. With the backup plan in place, we can now start scheduling our backups and ensure our data is protected. In the first step, you can select the resources from any project that you would like to backup. After selecting your project, you can then select the resources to protect. Next, view all available backup plans to protect your selected resources. Lastly, review the details and schedule the backup. From here, the Backup NDR service will begin backing up resources based on the backup plan configuration. Previously, platform admins had to rely on central backup admins to protect their resources. Now, with Google Cloud Backup NDR, empower your teams through delegated backup operations. Backup NDR admins can share backup plans with platform admins or application developers, fostering a self-service model, all while ensuring centralized governance and compliance through IAM permissions. Backup NDR supports direct integration into workload experiences. Application owners can now directly apply backup plans from the Compute Engine view, giving them more control over their data protection. While setting up the Compute Engine instance, navigate to the Backup Plan section to choose a backup plan and then save your resource. From the VM details view, users can view a summary of their backup plan details. You can now also automate your backup processes with support for APIs, Google Cloud, and Terraform. Google Cloud Backup MDR provides a comprehensive and easy-to-use solution for protecting your data in the cloud. Achieve business continuity, minimize downtime, and rest easy knowing your data is safe. Get started with the Backup MDR service today. Thank you.